Well, right now, higher education is changing. Here in Minnesota, one has to look no further than south in Winona at St. Mary's University. It announced today that it will soon be cutting 11 majors and laying off about a dozen staff. Why? Enrollment is down, and its president told me it has a duty to get students the degrees they need to get jobs.
When St. Mary's announced it was cutting 11 majors today, starting in the 2023-24 academic year, the first question for University President Father James P. Burns was, why?
With the projected enrollment declines that are existent throughout the Midwest and particularly Minnesota, this was the time that we really needed to look at that to secure a stable and strong financial future.
The declines are real. The Minnesota Office of Higher Education found that total undergraduate enrollment in our state has declined by nearly a third since the late 1990s. And since COVID hit nationwide, 1 million fewer students are enrolled than were before. One of the hardest hit first are smaller colleges and universities.
The big picture is that we want to ensure the stability and the successful financial future of St. Mary's University. And we realized we needed to right size our university for that reason.
Right sizing for them means getting rid of the undergrad majors of English, history, music, theater, art, and theology, to name a few. Why those?
In particular, what we looked at is the majors that we are phasing out, those that really were low enrolled and also didn't hold great promise in terms of what many families and students want is marketable skills and jobs after college.
Father Burns quantified what low enrollment means. Those majors, he said, had less than 20 students in each of them. So dissolving those and focusing on majors St. Mary's believes will get students and families a return on their tuition investment in the form of jobs right out of college will be the new focus.
The natural sciences, biology, chemistry, as well as business and technology.
Those are going to be the majors they're looking at making better. But you should know they're going to keep liberal arts classes like history and English to get a well-rounded education. And the end game is, Father Burns said, stopping the decline of kids coming there when competition is steep for all schools to do so, with less students to choose from.
We're all going after that same piece of pie, as it were. And part of our idea was if we right size to a number that really we can manage to, it'd be much better for everyone all around.
And one more quick note, any student at St. Mary's now that is enrolled in a major that's going to be phased out will be able to finish that major. That goes for any student who is headed there this coming fall who chose any of those phased out majors. It's the class of 2023 coming in that won't be able to choose from those eliminated areas of focus.